says students are from the ages of 5 years old to 18 that attend this school that have to abide by the declaration of faith. If the parents don't sign the contract, the kid doesn't go to the school.
As an educator, my priority is to make sure that each child that I interact with feels safe. But when a child tells us, with tears in their eyes, that they don't feel safe, what are we doing? What are we doing?